Sniffkin make pizza.
Ho, ho! I'm a bit of an expert at making pizza.
Can George and me help?
Of course.
To make pizza, we need flour,
tomatoes,
cheese, and for toppings, we've got all sorts of nice things. Sweet corn,
mushrooms, olives,
pineapple. George likes pineapple on his pizza.
Ah, pineapple on pizza? No, that's just not right. In fact, I think pineapple on pizza is against the law.
Silly daddy.
It is actually not against the law to put pineapple on pizza.
Daddy, can we make funny faces on top of the pizzas?
Of course we can.
But before we start cooking, we have to wash our hands.
Wash our hands, wash them nice and clean. Bubbly, scrubbly, scrubbly,
wash them nice and clean.
Let's wipe the table clean.
And put our aprons on.
Right, let's make pizza.
Pizza, pizza!
Emma, George, could you please mix this flour together with your fingers? Perfect. I'm just going to knead it.
We sprinkle a little flour on the table so the dough doesn't stick.
You need to be big and strong to knead dough.
I am big and strong. And George is big and strong too.
That's enough kneading. Let's make the dough into four balls. One, two, three, four.
And we roll them flat with a rolling pin.
Ah, it looks like a pizza now.
But an expert pizza maker doesn't need a rolling pin. Watch this.
Daddy has a pizza on his head.
This one can be mine.
Peppa, George, please smooth the tomato over the pizzas.
I like making pizza. It's lovely and messy.
Good. That's enough smoothing and splashing.
Now for the cheese.
Remember, Daddy, we're making funny faces.
Of course. I'll use